I've experienced the highest of highs and the lowest of lows. I think to really appreciate anything, you have to be at both ends of the spectrum.